Silent Night, Lonely Night, this is the Silent Gamer for Fun, GGM Shadow Games, and today we're playing another part of Resident Evil 4. And as per usual, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my channel for more gaming contests like this, and enjoy the show.
Thank you. Don't you think? You're not like them?
No. You?
Okay. I have only one very important question. Do you got a smoke?
Got gum.
Perfect. The big cheese.
What?
Well, that's a nice chapter to stop, and I'm just keeping my computer safe because I don't have the enough cooling and whatsoever. I'm just playing this safe, and I'm just recording safe, and that's it for now. This is Assassination. I think Resident Evil 4, you can't play this game without, you know, knowing the whole story of it, because as you can see on my first video, that they do some recap and you can easily understand the story without playing the other games, and that's why the Resident Evil 4 has so many ports, and because it really is fun to play. And just like I said, always play on a difficulty. Just play on a difficulty it fits you the most, and just if you just want to enjoy the story and whatsoever, just play it on a lower difficulty and whatsoever. And if you're a, let's say, a achievement hunter or something that likes to platinum a game or whatsoever, then you can play it on a higher difficulty just to be, you know, just 100% a game or something. But I'm not a platinum hunter or achievement hunter or something. I'm just playing this for fun, and that's it for now. This is the Silent Gamer for Fun, GGM Shadow Games, signing off. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my channel for more gaming contents like this, and bye bye.